이걸요? 중요한 학습입니다. 대학번요? 코리아! Since the turn of the 21st century, South Korea has emerged as major exporter of popular culture and tourism. Hangul is the name of the Korean alphabet. Korean culture is highly influenced by the Chinese and Japanese culture. Buddhism is the main religion of the country, sincerity and loyalty. Koreans value gratitude, respect to the person they are meeting. Gyeongbokgung Palace was the first constructed in 1935, in early days of Joseon Dynasty. That's all about the Korea. Soi Chukbok, Gahasamnida! Thank you.